Bom dia, good afternoon, good evening, guys, wherever you are in this beautiful world, whenever you're watching this YouTube video. Welcome to the Bitcoin Family channel. This is our logo, HODL Bitcoin. In this channel, we are going to talk about Bitcoin, blockchain, and life every day again. But now, this video will be a short TA update about Bitcoin. Let's see what these amazing charts. I think we have five amazing charts. Apart from the Bitcoin chart, the 4-hour and the daily, but five other amazing charts that will blow you away. You need to check these charts, and I will switch my head at the end of the video to show you if I'm bullish or bearish. Let's jump into the charts while I drink some delicious cup of coffee. Bam. This is the first chart. Good morning, Ronnie! My neighbor just woke up. He's over there, the other side of the pool. Yeah, Ronnie arrived, a friend of Venlo, and long time friend. But first chart, I need to keep it short because we are going to go for a hike. It's cloudy today. And let's see, 4-hour chart. Bitcoin went up again, that is bullish. So we found support on that downward trend line, we are going up, and now we will find resistance on that upward trend line and the cross of that red area. We should be breaking this to become more bullish, because if not, we could again, bam, fall down. Like I drew on yesterday's chart, I think it's still on this one. Yes, you see, I drew yesterday, we will come up to that green line, because that green line over there is the 50 moving average on the 4-hour, and if we don't break that, bam, we will fall down to this one over there. This is a 50 weekly moving average, but back to this one. So in my opinion, guys, it's very exciting, but also if you zoom out, it's not exciting, because we will always go up with Bitcoin. Why is it exciting at the moment? This is why it is exciting at the moment. This is amazing. Check this. I'm going to make my face smaller. It's not that important today. Look, this pattern that I drew before, like this, not like that, like this, we broke out of that pattern. But if we would extend that pattern like this, a little bit bigger on the day chart, every candle is a day, and if we extend it to that, then it comes a little bit near to the pattern that we can see down below in the RSI as well. Check this, check. But that's a long-term pattern, eh? Check. We are coming down, 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 down. One touch, two touch, almost three touch, four touch, five touch. And now, somewhere, we need to break out. And look, we are coming up from here. One, two, three, four, almost five touches. Somewhere, we are going to break. So if we extend the pattern in the candles, it's kind of the same moment that we need to break out. And why do we think that these patterns will lead to a breakout? Because if we look back in history, if you look to the left, look, we have had these patterns before. I'm going to show you what happened on those days that these patterns happened before. For example, over here, look, we had this downward line, tuck, 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 upcoming line, we broke out, bam, to the upside. You can see this huge, huge orange line going up. Why don't I draw here, bam, then you know where I am. And at that moment, you know what the price did? We went from 9K to, bam, over there, 12.5K. Then again, we fell down and we got that pattern again. And be aware, day chart. So this pattern is taking from the 11th of August till the 8th of October. So that's August, September, and then October, the 2 months. Coming down, 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 coming up, 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 up. And then again, bam, we break out. That moment, we broke out from the price of 10K. I don't want to remember you to that one, but all the way up, bam, over here to 20K. So we doubled in price when we broke out of that pattern. And now again, we can go back more and more. We can, every time we can see, when we go down and we break out, the price jumps. Here, also down, we break out, the price jumps. And what do we see on the charts? We come down now already from February till almost July. This is going to be a huge move. If this one breaks out, it's going to be a huge, huge, huge move. Yes, and yeah, we could also draw it like that. If you prefer, then it's a smaller move from May till July, but still, I think it's a huge move that we are seeing. It will go and lead to the RSI doing something like, bam, this. And yes, if the RSI will do that, in my opinion, the price will follow. So yes, in my opinion, we could see this huge move above that 200 MA, even higher, man. Like, even go back to the previous all-time high and break that one. That is what I see on this chart. Guys, another really cool chart. And yes, I will come back to the Bam Bam soon, but you need to see these. These are amazing charts. 1, 2, 3, bam, over here. We're going to start with this one. Are we? Yes, we are. I will put my face on the left top, somewhere over there, so that you see everything clear. Did I want to start with this one? No, I want to start with this one. So I'm going to start with this chart. You need to wait for that other one a little bit longer. On this chart, guys, look how amazing. These are all the bottoms in Bitcoin. Look, here, 3 cents, you should have bought over there. Here, 30 cents, you should have bought over there. $4, $13. But now I'm going to look at the pattern. Here was the bull market top over there. Then we had one bottom, a lower bottom, a little bit higher lower bottom, a little bit higher lower bottom, like almost double the size of the previous bottom. And then you had a huge bull run. Now look what we see now. We had a bottom, we had another bottom, we had a little bit higher bottom, then bam, huge bottom, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then again, I think you have this huge bull run to create a new bear run for the next bottoms. But this is all speculation, but I like to look at these charts like this, and you know, you can see this red line curling up, so I think 1, 2, 3, 4, bam, up. But let's see, bam, another really cool chart. This one is the Bitcoin entity's net growth, which means how many new people on the market are buying Bitcoin, how many new wallets are being created, all that stuff. We are seeing an all-time high. This is not bearish. This is not bearish. In the bear time, look, in the bear time, you drop, bam, to all-time lows. Nobody is entering the market. Nobody is listening to Bitcoin, buying Bitcoin, shitting Bitcoin, singing Bitcoin. They're nothing doing with Bitcoin. Now, we are on all-time high. People are making Bitcoin wallet addresses more and more every day. How many? 50k a day. 50k, 50,000 new people entering the market. That is not a bear time. I need to drink coffee. Sorry. This is bullish as fuck, guys. This is not bearish. Why would in the bear time people start to make new addresses? They also, but this in the bull time, bullish, bullish, bullish. So next chart, bam, over here. Yes, we have a few more left. And yes, I have a little bit too much coffee this morning, I think. But look, Bitcoin stable coin supply ratio, SSR. Not USSR, but just the SSR. But this means if we look back to January 2019, we can see that we dipped in the supply ratio. This is this orange line, we dipped. And then we came bottoming out, and then we started to curl up again. And we moved in this Bollinger Band. You can see this top line, and you can see this bottom line. And in between, when we touched that bottom line, we went up to the top line over here, and then we curled down to the bottom line again. You see, and then every time when we start to bottom out below the line and curl up, that's a reversal a little bit. And you can see this also in the price. We saw it over here in September as well. Reverse at the bottom line of the band with the stablecoin supply ratio line, and the price went up. Now again, we are below that Bollinger Band. We are turning around. I think we are finding the bottom, and we are going skyrocket high again after that. But who am I? I'm just a guy with a huddle cap that needs to switch soon, because I want to show you. I will do it now. I think that Bitcoin will go to 50k very soon. Here, 50k cap on my head. Bam. Next chart, look how beautiful. Bitcoin entities with a balance between 1k and 10k. This is what you call whales. I don't belong to the whales, maybe in a year or five. But people holding more than 1,000 Bitcoins, that one is increasing. It's not decreasing. Look, this line is going up. That means up. That means more people with a balance of 1 to 10k. That means the price is going down. The whales are buying up all the Bitcoins from you, your weekends, because you're freaking out, you're selling. They buy them, they say, come, give them to me. Bitcoin is going to go on 100k and they make profit, you make losses. That is how the game works. Don't be fooled by these guys. Huddle. I need to switch back. Huddle. You need to huddle, guys. And let's go to the last chart. Bam, this one. Here you can see what I just said. The price is going down. The strong hands are accumulating Bitcoin. That means these are the hands, the will hands. They understand the market. They know when to buy. They will buy the dip. And that is the last thing you can see on this last, but boom, amazing chart. This is like a new signal. And this signal, I'm going to put my face even smaller now. This signal has shown for the last time, 3 months ago, the green line that was over there. And when it showed us to buy, it's a buy and sell signal, it was over there. We went all the way from 50K to about 64.5K. And before the signal over there, that was the 20K signal all the way to the 40K. This green line is an indication you should be buying Bitcoin. The red line, that you should sell Bitcoin. And this is the distribution balance on exchanges. Every time a shitload of Bitcoin is leaving the exchanges in combination with the Bollinger Band, it will give you the signal. And that is this one now, a buy signal. And every time there's a huge amount of Bitcoins going onto the exchanges in combination with the Bollinger Band, then they create sell signals. That were these red ones over there, this red one over there. So now, first time since 3 months, this signal is flashing. In my opinion, the market is finding, bam, it's bottom. We are turning around. We are going back to 40K, 50K, 100K, 200K, 300K. Now you're exaggerating, but that's because it's cloudy and the sun is not burning on my head. So I'm talking too much again. Guys, if you did enjoy all these charts, then give the video a thumbs up. Share it with your friends and family. Subscribe to the channel. Hit the notification bell. And please leave a comment like, Didi, you're out of your mind. These charts are not okay. Yes, these charts are okay. Didi, shut the fuck up. Go drink coffee. Go do something nice on Saturday, because it is Saturday. Do you realize I'm making videos on Saturday for you guys out there? Give this video a thumbs up, guys. And see you later today or tomorrow again. Thanks for watching. Have a beautiful day. Bam!